gas lag behind just in case this goes to hell.
Okay, we'll be right behind you.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
You might want to break through that board first. Get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away. I'm bit. But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down. You could be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len.
I don't want that. It's not Christian. Please. Just leave me, please go.
Come with us, and we'll find you some help.
You have a gun.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me. I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me!
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please!
This is crazy!
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up! Please!
Whoa!
Whoa, take it easy. We just want to help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No!
Get out of here.
Shit!
Here they come! Get in!
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and... Well, yeah. We're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those... things out there.
No, I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the living dead guards. have seen anything?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Sure. Let's go have a look around.
Cool. And we'll keep it down. Don't need to bring him back this way with any unnecessary noises.
Agreed. Jesus.
Eat. As far as I can tell, that's all I care about.
And if one gets you,
they eat you. And whatever's left comes back as one of them.
How the fuck?
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here. I can't reach that brick. Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? That got a few of them to take notice.
But not enough.
Hey, man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
I can't reach that brick. Any idea where the pharmacy keys might be?
He searched high and low inside before you guys got here. They weren't on the old couple we took out of the office. Are you
okay? I'm fine. If the keys aren't in the drugstore, think they could be out of here?
We now live in a world where getting up and walking away is an actual possibility, so...
Right. Let's head back inside.
Okay.
What are you messing around with there?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look. There are no batteries in this thing.
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course. I mean, yeah. No.
I can try to find some. Needs two.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess. That's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
I guess you really wanted that gun.
Seems like.
Why didn't you tell Carly to just give it to her?
Would you have given it to her?
No way.
Then you know why. What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man.
Yeah, right.
Shop keys it is, I guess. This battery should fit the radio.
Great, thanks.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
Doing
good. Want to go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
I can't reach that brick.
Hey man, what are you doing? We can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
That guy over there has the keys.
How can you be sure?
Found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we could make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Maybe there's a way to distract them and buy you some time.
I can't reach that brick. TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. Did you guys try to get in there and get weapons?
I did, but it was too risky. And then a bunch of guys showed up and they tried.
And what happened?
I think they're most of who you see wandering around out there.
Let's head back inside.
Okay.
Here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
It's still not working?
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that thing.
Go ahead.
Nothing.
fixed it.
Continues to spread unchecked. The estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect may have been exposed.
The station is okay.
In the event of a full... My producer's telling me we have to get off the air.
Steve.
Want to go have a look around outside?
Not now.
All right.
Here, I've been finding some stuff to eat.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome.
Are you sure your girl doesn't need it?
She's good. I've been trying to keep her fed and watered.
You're a good caretaker.
Thanks. Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.